Modern requirements for DevOps is an extension of Microsoft's Azure DevOps. It was designed purposefully to help our clients and Microsoft's clients in their product development life cycles. The industries that our solution impacts include medical device manufacturers and big pharma companies, as well as automotive and aerospace and engineered product manufacturers, government and financial services.
And it really empowers businesses to streamline processes and achieve project success. Configurability and extensibility were critical elements of Azure DevOps. That was sort of a prerequisite for us to even consider building on Azure DevOps. But Azure DevOps did a phenomenal job of making this platform extensible. The ability to scale is extremely important. But most importantly, it's really been our partnership with Microsoft.
And that has enabled us to simultaneously ship our product based on the latest Microsoft release to present a better together solution to our mutual clients in automating their product development lifecycle. Copilot for DevOps is part of the Modern Requirements product, and that is our ChatGPT implementation. And this provides the capability to automate many phases in the product development lifecycle that are really mundane and allows the users to focus more on the analytical and collaborative tasks that they have been trained for.
If organizations want to integrate Azure into their business model, Microsoft provides a variety of different services and offerings to make that easy.
Azure DevOps has proven to be invaluable for our client base. Having that real-time information has been extremely impactful to the businesses of our mutual clients, and they continually tell us that. I think the main value that we share is continuous improvement for our clients through innovation.
I think the future is going to be very thrilling. The power to bring in your internal data with that of the global knowledge in a single stream of thought is powerful beyond imagination.